to Rye might have been the easy part. Where could the Duke be hiding?
Quickly! Quickly now!
If they found me... What could Vice be doing with those Bakram soldiers?
Who put you to this? Answer me!
What farce! They're here under your orders! You've conspired against me, Tartaros!
I know nothing of this. I swear it!
Vice! Thank the Father!
Your Grace! To me!
What treasury is this? Vice? No.
Who holds the power now, Your Grace? You're next, Lancelot.
Ambition has poisoned you. It will be your downfall.
Look around you. I've already won. Kill him.
What's the meaning of this? Out of our way!
You are guests in our land, foreigner, and as such you will stand down.
Whose black coin fills your purse, eh? Surely not Branton's.
Your own lack of restraint has brought this upon you. Now yield!
Words you'll regret, churl.
What? Where'd they come from?
Seems as though the Bakran have turned against the Dark Knights. Or rather, the Dark Knights played them false.
Hold!
Let them go. We'll deal with this lot first.
These Bakran are green to battle. Take out their leader, and their ranks will crumble.
Thank you.
outlaw soldier from Armorica, and young to be the Duke's honor guard. Perhaps you're neither. Perhaps you're a wanted man. The Butcher of Goliath.
And if I am?
You cut down Ronsenbach for what? To gain the support of those who still rally against the Hierophant's loyals? Serve to reason that you're here after the Duke's hate, then. Ha! A cur come back to bite his master's hand.
Watch who you call cur.
We want the Duke dead as much as you, boy. But we do this alone. We've no need of a butcher's aid. Now, lay down your swords, and we'll spare your lives.
If it's our swords you want, come and take them.
Thank you.
curse of one so unworthy.
Now's our chance to find the Duke and the Dark Knight Lancelot, and quit this place for good.
No! Spare me! Please! Mercy!
Whatever shall we do with you?
Please. This was Branton's idea. It was him put me to this. I have no quarrel with the Dark Knights. Mercy! I beg you!
Have you no honor whatsoever?
Whatever you wish. My honor is yours. I am at your command.
Then I command you to be silent.
I bear you no ill will, truly. It was a demon, an ogre crept inside me.
I said silence! Mercy, was it? Very well. I grant you your life.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
But you are never to appear in my sight again.
Thank you. I won't. I swear it.
Away with you! My thanks to you both.
A horse arrived from Fydok a short while ago. Prancet is no longer under chain at Heim. Someone has taken him away.
What? Who did this?
The Liberation Front, it seems.
Now that we have the princess, Prancet is of no further use. Yet I'd rather not have him filling people's heads with hearsay. I'll leave this matter in your capable hands. Find this party from the front and destroy them. I care not if Prancet should fall with them. All who know the truth must be dealt with, and swiftly.
On the honor of House Glacius, it will be done.
And what of Branton?
He's made his bed, let him lie in it. As for us, we practice patience. Soon we will find what we seek.
We put ourselves at your mercy. Our swords are yours, if you'll have them.
Those who refused surrender have already left the castle.
We are yours to command, my lord.
It was Selena's order that we surrender, should it come to that.
What's done is done. We must look forward now.
Regent Branton, Hierophant Balbatos, Duke Ronway. These are the men who set us against each other. They embroil Valeria in an unending war to satisfy their lust for power. How many innocents have suffered for their greed? When we still lived under the heel of the Galgastani, I swore I would never follow in their footsteps. And if I found myself marching down their path, I vowed to forfeit my life. Are you prepared to do the same?
Those of us who remain have long harbored doubts about the Duke's methods. I cannot say that we are all prepared to make such sacrifice, but we will follow your example as best we can.
They know you had no part in the misfortune at Balmamusa. Sir Leonard told us everything before he left for Peritani. He took with him those who would not listen or yet supported the Duke in spite of the truth.
I was to march for Balmamusa, but Sir Leonard commanded me to stay. He did the same for anyone he felt might balk at such an order. When the deed was done, he told us he meant to bear the blame, and that you were to carry on in his stead.
Leonard said this.
Accept us among you. On our lives, I swear you will never have cause to regret it.
Very well. This day hence, we fight as one.
Canopus! And Denim too. I'm glad to see you both well.
And you, Sir Myrdan. Sir Gildas?
How is he?
The Starseer remains lost in the mists of sleep, but he draws breath and is whole of body.
That is well, then. And Lancelot, has he not returned?
I have not seen him since the night of the Buckram attack. They held us at a camp outside Rhyme. We would be there still, if not for you. What is next for you? An assault on Fydok, I suppose.
That's the plan. A rift grows between Branton and the Dark Knights. While they contend with one another, we stand a good chance of taking the castle.
As it happens, we have a score of our own to settle. Room in your party for two more.
Good. Let us ride.
Sir Denim, word from our shadows in the Buckram army. The Dark Knights have dispatched a lone company from Fydok. They travel by stealth for Bode.
Bode, of all places?
The Liberation Front. But why would the Dark Knights move against them now?
Whatever the reason, no good will come of it. Best have a look for ourselves.
Let's move.
Our work is done, Oz. We withdraw.
What about the Abuna?
They led him away just now. Quiet as a church mouse.
Yeah, I have that effect on people, don't I?
So it would seem. Come, we've tarried long enough.
We must remove any trace we were here. You, put the torch to this place. While you're at it, make certain we left no survivors.
Down there!
Damn! Too late.
Ah, I've drunk my fill of these Wallister dregs. A Dark Knight's work is never done.
We'll be right back.
Don't think you've won, boy. And yet it's you who runs. All talk, are you? I much prefer inflicting pain over receiving it. And now we part.
Great Father, what have they done? Seria, are you all right?
I'm fine. What of the others?
Why did they do this?
We freed the Abuna from Heim, brought him here.
What Abuna?
Your father, Abuna Pranset.
My father lives. Where is he?
I know not. If his body isn't among the dead, they must have taken him with them.
Why would the Dark Knights go to such lengths to recapture a single man?
They seek a woman named Manaflora. There is but one man who knows her whereabouts.
My father?
Only, I think they might already have found her.
What do you mean?
It's complicated.
Another time, then. We had best away before they return.
You're right. Of course. Seria, you should come with us.
I'm not sure that's wise.
We are not the resistance you knew, Seria. The Duke's ways are not our ways. Join us. Together, we can end this war.
Too many died today that I should let it end like this. I shall take you at your word.
Good. Now, let's be off.
Thank you.
Venom of Goliath, is it? Are you ranked so bad that you must lead your armies yourself? Cut off the head and the body dies. Today will be your last.
Yeah.
pity those foolish enough to follow you, boy. Today they will learn the folly of a frontal assault. It will be too late to beg for your lives once the Dark Knights arrive.
Bye.
Where could the Dark Knights be? Surely they've not forsaken us.
I don't see any Dark Knights riding from the castle. The rift between the two forces must be wide indeed.
Thank you. Lord! If we have failed, then there is no stopping them.
The front line is broken. Fydok will fall.
And with me sitting the throne, a disgrace.
We must salvage what we can, my lord. Depart at once. Leave the castle's defense to us.
You expect me to desert my post?
The High Champion is afield without so much as an honor guard. I am asking you to protect him.
Of course. We must see to Lancelot. And there is the matter of the girl, besides. Ozma, the castle is yours.
I'll take good care of her.
Ozma, watch yourself out there.
And you, my lord.
Thank you.
soul. Huh? Sister, what are you doing here?
Come to my rescue. What a good brother you are.
What are you doing?
Ah, there you are, Kashua.
Lancelot!
It's dangerous here. We're leaving the castle. Come with me.
My lord, I thought you were on the field.
Glad to see you still live, Ozma.
Sir Balsaphon awaits you without.
The hour grows late. Take whoever's left and leave the castle.
Kashua!
Leave this one to me. The princess must be kept safe.
Better part of valor is discretion. We leave at once.
You made a mockery of me at Rhyme. A slight I mean to avenge, boy.
Your right eye or your left? Either will suffice, I should think. It would make a fine gift for your sister. A pendant? Perhaps a brooch? How fitting. I'm told you only have eyes for her.
Denim of Goliath. It is a foul turn you've done, my brother.
Twins? Yes. You have his look. Do you share his vulgar nature besides?
I hope you enjoyed that insult. It will be your last.
Thank you.
We have something in common after all. A sister whom we would do anything to protect.
Return her to me, and speak no more of what we have in common.
Oh, if only you could hear yourself. Return her to me! Return her to me! Yes, I might beg as you do in your place. I feel a lump in my throat just thinking of it.
Enough, Oz! No wonder you lost at Bode going on like this.
You wound me, sister. Have I not always been devoted entirely to you? Pain and agony are a rare dish. Better to serve than be served.
We'll be right back.
Forgive me, Oz. I will soon join you in that darkest land. But I will not go alone! going to... Lodis!
Why did she go with them? What could she be thinking?
And death shall redeem thee of thy worldly sins, even as it washes clean thine eternal soul.
Let me go! Please! Don't kill me!
Kneel, child. Pray to the Great Father.
Kneel! What have I done? Why are you doing this?
Great Father Filaha, forgive the sins of this, your child.
Please, no! Call Brandon. He'll tell you. I did as he ordered. No more! Please! I don't want to die! Denham! Denham!
It was 2 days before I learned of the execution.